Hello, welcome to how to connect a traditional hard drive to a TP-Link router and turn it into a storage server. I use a TP-Link router as a wireless access point. In access point mode, the device is transparent to the local network. However, I still use it as a file server. Here are the devices I use in this example. They include a TP-Link router, a traditional hard drive, and a converter cable to connect the hard drive to the router. Because I use a traditional hard drive, the converter has extra power. Here's a diagram of the devices in my local network. In my network, there is a main router that connects directly to the internet, a TP-Link router, and computers or phones in the local network. I use the TP-Link router as a wireless access point. I assign it an IP address in the same range as the other devices in the local network. So the devices in local network using the same IP address range. I connect a hard drive to the TP-Link and turn it into a network storage server. Let's get started. On a computer in the local network, I log into the TP-Link router's management page. After completing the login, I set up the access point mode. Your device will reboot to apply the changes. You will be redirected to another login page using the domain name. Next, you set up the time zone and wireless network for the access point. By default, this access point is assigned a dynamic IP address. I will assign it a static IP address. You assign it an IP address that is not used in your local network. I have completed the access point mode setup on the TP-Link router. Next, I will connect the hard drive to it. But first, you connect the hard drive to a computer. I connect the hard drive to the computer using a USB cable. On that computer, you open the drive management application disk. I use it to create partitions on the hard drive, because the router cannot do this. If your hard drive has already been partitioned, skip this step. After completing the partitioning on the hard drive, you connect it to the TP-Link access point. I connect the hard drive to the TP-Link via USB. On the device management page, you will see a hard drive connected to it. The access point automatically enables file sharing. I enable secure file sharing. I change the default password. On the computer in the local network, I access the shared folder. These are the steps to turn a TP-Link access point into a file server. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Good luck.